here in West Michigan. I am one of the 7 founding members of EO Grand Rapids. And I'll tell you a little bit more about EO Grand Rapids in a second, but let's first thank our sponsors of the evening, Start Garden, New Holland, and MIBIS. So thank you guys. And then let's thank our sponsors of EO Grand Rapids, which is Lake Michigan Insurance, Nexus Business Systems, David T. Lord, Barnum, Adam Bird, beautiful photographer, and Suburban Great Food.
Thank you.
So a little overview of EO. How many of you knew what EO was prior to seeing the invite to EO? Okay. That's a very typical response. So believe it or not, EO is 163 chapters worldwide, 13,000 members. It's the largest entrepreneur-only organization in the world. Requirements for membership, you have to be a business that does $1 million in revenue, in excess of $1 million in revenue, and you have to be either the founder or the primary shareholder of it. So all very entrepreneurial type folks. We meet once a month in West Michigan. We meet once a month and we have a learning event like tonight. They all vary in times and dates and stuff like that. And then we also have regional events that you can attend. So like the next event is in September. It's called Eccentric. And I think Brene Brown is headlining it. It's an EO-only event. You have to be a member of EO to attend it, but there'll be people from all over the country that will go down to Austin and attend this event. Those are a lot of fun. If you want, afterwards, there's going to be some breakout sessions, and you can talk to people and hear some of their experiences from those events. There's global events. I think Cambridge has a university at it. It's like a 3-day intensive leadership workshop. There's one at MIT that's a 3-year program. You go for 1 week every summer for 3 years. There's universities in Mexico. There's one in Asia. They're all, we have a ton of global impact. It's very interesting. If you dig in further into EO, you'll be like, wow, it's an amazing amount of stuff going on. We also have this thing in EO called Forum, and this is what 99.9% of the entrepreneurs that belong to EO say is the number one value point, which is it's 8 to 10 of your peers, so people, fellow business owners. Usually you sign, do you guys have a confidentiality? Yeah, you sign an NDA, a confidentiality agreement before. You talk about the bottom 5%, the top 5% of your life. You talk about the great things that you would, like you'd sound like a bragger if you said it to anyone else. And you talk about the stuff you wouldn't tell anyone else. It's a lot of fun. So, with that, I think I'd like to introduce Chris Reingold and have him come tell you he's a key one. Oh, do you want me to introduce the board members? Oh, our founding board members. So Dirk Bachheisen, Mike Otis, Josh Conran, Dustin Carpenter, Wade Murray, right there. Wade, and I'm missing one more. Chris. And with that, let me introduce Chris.